Now, those other two hives, the eight brain ones?
Yeah,
Am I gonna need frames for those?
Just the regular frames. No, we'll just use the regular frames.
Medium frames?
Yeah, just regular medium frames. They take the same kind of frame, they're just two less, or actually, I'm only putting one in these, so there'll just be one less frame in it.
So I need to order some frames?
Well, how many have you got besides?
Well, let me see. Should be about 46.
That'll be enough for those.
Something like that.
That'll be enough for this winter, I'm guessing.
Well, there's 54 between these two, right?
Yeah, 54. Mm-hmm. So there would be 46 more.
Yeah.
Yeah, that'll be enough.
That'll be enough?
Yeah, that'll be enough.
I just have to get some more foundation.
I believe the queen's in there now, because they're all climbing in there. Figured out the queen's in there. So they're just a little pouring in there. That they're fanning. See how they're fanning their wings? That they're fanning. That means the queen's in there. All right. Or if the queen's not in there, it means they think she is.
They would know.
Yeah, they should know. I'd say she's in there. I figured the queen is probably on the outside here somewhere, because it was all piled up on the outside. Once the queen's inside, they'll all start going inside. The queen doesn't come back out.
They're pretty chill for a few thousand bees.
Yep. This brush is going around there again. I'm guessing there's, let's see. Probably, I'm not sure how many thousand. I've heard how many thousand bees are in a 4-pound swarm, and I'm guessing this is probably at least a 10-pound swarm, maybe more. Might be a 15-pound swarm.
Yeah, that box is pretty heavy.
Yeah, it was heavy. It had quite a bit of honey in it, but there's a bunch of bees in it.
Still kind of hoping this one trap over here catches them.
Yeah, I hope so too.
They've been messing around with it for 2 weeks.
Mm-hmm. They could easily get one. Still not too late. It's on the late side, but it's still not too late. Get the smoker off, it's coming over here in the bees. Take it over there somewhere.
Yeah, they're planting soybean down here this year.
I see. Soybean instead of corn?
Yeah.
I don't know how all these bees fit into that box. Okay, get the inner cover, Henry. Put it on here. Okay, put the other cover on.
They're all on top of my head. I can feel them.
Yeah. I got stung twice. One time right there, another time right there, and that was when I happened to smash them.
Just now today?
Yeah. I happened to smash them with my hand.
Oh.
It does really bother. It just hurts a little bit when it quits. Okay. And gather these frames up and take these frames and if you got somewhere we can hang these out of the sun then for them. Take these down the creek and rinse them off real good. Not the ones that don't have hung on them, just the ones that have got hung on. Take them down the creek and really rinse them off good and they don't hang out in the sun to dry. Take this too. We can have a bucket. We can just get water out of the creek right there.
Now I'll grab a.
To wash this down.
I'll grab some buckets. Okay. I'm pretty sure I got some without holes.